Hey Bay Bulldogs, welcome to February 8th. We are already well into February and well into 2021. Just want to take a short minute to tell you that we are so glad that you are here on campus. Everyone that works here at our school loves you so much and is so happy you're here and grateful that you are here every day. We are also thankful and grateful for those of you that are still learning at home. You're doing a great job. I love coming into a classroom and seeing you on the Zoom screen and seeing when you stop by to pick your work up. You're doing a great job too. So keep it up and someday we'll see you back on campus. But in the meantime, you just keep up the great work. So two quick things. One is that this Friday and next Monday, there is no school because of the President's Day holiday. So I hope you guys get some extra rest so we can come back and get back to school working real hard. So that's this coming Friday and next Monday, no school. Also, next month, you're gonna hear a little bit more. At the beginning of March, we're gonna have Compassion Free Dress Day. I know that you guys love to give to your Compassion students and you're always bringing in money for them. You're always writing letters to them and supporting them. So in early March, we are gonna have a day where you can free dress as long as you bring in some extra money for your Compassion kids. So we will talk more about that in our announcements coming up. So we have had so much fun going on around here on campus and so much life and smiles and laughter. And I just wanted you to see a little bit of that, what's going on in your classrooms, as you already know, because you're there and having a great time. So God bless all of you guys. Take a look at what's happening around campus every day. Bye.